So I guess real quickly, this is a reminder service about the using the free farm, fresh farm, ranging free. I've noticed a lot of the labels here in America, they're kind of still missing all of the parts. They don't have it saying the free range, they don't have it saying free range and organic, or it'll say maybe it was organic only and not the free range. So all of these little tricks that the egg players are playing. I came across a photograph of a rooster that I took a photo of, and the beak clipping is still something they take part of. So yeah, I'll put the photo there, and as a reminder, that's a heinous action and it doesn't have to occur. It never had to occur. So yay. Yeah, and please support the correct type of eggs, even if it costs a lot more money for you, or eat less eggs at the expensive price, because there is karma. There is karma that exists in that action. When you are hurting the animal and you are eating from the hurt, there is karma that is being reflected back at you as an individual. So anyway, let's keep that in mind. I'll put this little image out there. I'll call him Rodney, I guess. Rodney.